Tonight, an embattled Flint City councilman allowed to rejoin meetings if he conducts himself properly. A judge granted permission at the request of Eric Mays' lawyers this afternoon. However, Mays will have to act in a professional manner in order to stay and was ordered not to interrupt. Mays was suspended for 30 days until September 1st after a vote by the council.